is a lie.
C'est un mensonge.
The world will crush you.
Le monde va t'écraser.
The power of the world will spill out.
Le monde va t'écraser, va t'écraser.
They will take the little life the person has out of him.
Ils vont prendre un peu de toi. Ils vont prendre la petite fille qui est en toi là, et puis vont retirer ça.
Not by politics.
C'est pas par la politique.
Don't form alliances. Join political party.
Voilà. Ne faites pas alliance avec eux.
Vital member with my card. Vital member.
Ne sois pas un vivant. Voilà. Actif. Voilà.
You use your precious time to go and join all their activities.
Et tu vas prendre, tu vas laisser tes trucs aller et faire leurs activités.
Because you want to be youth leader.
Parce que tu veux devenir un leader.
Not by might.
Pas par force.
Not by power.
Pas par puissance.
But by my spirit, said the Lord.
Par mon esprit, dit le Seigneur.
When the spirit of truth is gone.
Lorsque l'esprit de vérité est là,
it shall convict the world of sin.
Et il convaincra le monde du péché.
And of righteousness.
Et de sa justice.
And of judgment.
Et d'un jugement.
The power of the Holy Spirit shall conquer the entire world.
La puissance va conquérir tout le monde.
Not by might, not by power, but by my spirit. So you must know the Holy Spirit. You must love the Holy Spirit. You must cry for the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, fill me. Fill me with your wisdom. Fill me with your power. Cause me to know you.
Aide-moi à te connaître.
Reveal your glory in my life.
Révèle ta gloire dans ma vie.
Manifest your power through me.
Manifeste ta puissance à travers moi.
Because when it says, but by my spirit, it's small letter S. Small letter S.
C'est un petit S qu'on a mis par rapport à l'esprit. L'esprit là, c'est un petit S.
So it means by the acts of the Holy Spirit, by the things that the Holy Spirit does.
C'est-à-dire à travers les choses que le Saint-Esprit va t'enseigner.
Holy Spirit, walk through me.
Saint-Esprit, travaille à travers moi.
Manifest your glory in me.
Manifeste ta gloire en moi.
Fill me with your gifts, your power, your manifestation.
Ton et ta manifestation, ta puissance.
Cause me to know you.
Aide-moi à te connaître.
Reveal the Father to me.
Révèle-moi le Père.
Show me the glory of the kingdom.
Montre-moi la gloire du royaume.
Build me up, fill me with yourself.
Bâtis-moi et remplis-moi de toi.
Let the power of the Spirit be revealed.
Que la puissance de soit révélée.
By my spirit, said the Lord. So you must submit to the spirit. Not by carnal reasoning. The short system has set aside the rulership of the Holy Spirit. And they've put carnal wisdom.
Et ils mettent une intelligence figée donnée.
Human mind.
La mentalité humaine.
The arm of the flesh.
Les armes de la chair.
Not by might. Not by power. But by my spirit. Holy Spirit, reveal yourself to me. You must learn obedience and submission to the Holy Spirit.
Tu dois apprendre obéissance et soumission au Saint-Esprit.
by learning obedience to the word of God.
En apprenant à être obéissant à la parole de Dieu.
You must submit to the rule and government of the Holy Spirit.
Tu dois te soumettre à la règle et au gouvernement du Saint-Esprit.
My life is worth nothing without your love.
Ma vie n'est rien sans toi.
My life is so empty.
Ma vie est vraiment vide.
Without your spirit.
Ton esprit.
Set me on fire.
Remplis-moi de feu.
Let me be consumed.
Que je sois consumé.
Fais-moi que je sois consumé.
In your presence, I long to be.
Dans ta présence, je veux t'aimer.
Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit. In fact, that is what leads to the other thing I want to say.
Voici l'autre chose que je vais dire.
Say the candlestick all of gold.
Le chandelier en or.
All of gold.
Tout était fait d'or.
Gold is a symbol of divinity, divine.
L'or est le signe de la divinité.
The candlestick under the total control and influence of Holy Spirit.
Soumis et au contrôle total de la divinité.
Only that which the Holy Spirit does is effective.
Et tout ce que le Saint-Esprit fait est effectif.
Only that which the Holy Spirit does is eternal.
Tout ce que le Saint-Esprit fait est éternel.
The candlestick which you are must be all of gold.
Le chandelier que tu es doit être fait d'or.
Because you are not an ordinary person.
Tu n'es pas une personne ordinaire.
You are a divine person.
Tu es une personne divine.
Because God has made you his own and given you divinity.
Parce que Dieu t'a confié, t'a donné la divinité.
And the Holy Spirit is to rule and walk through you. All of God. All of God. And the seven lamps burning.
Et la septième lampe brûlait.
You know, he has lighted the candle. God has lighted the candle.
Éclairé le chandelier.
That candle must not go out.
Ce chandelier ne doit pas s'éteindre.
But that candle has seven sticks.
Mais ce chandelier a sept sorties, sept circuits.
So, seven lamps burning.
Sept lampes brûlant. Sept branches.
Voilà, sept branches.
So seven lamps burning.
Seven branches brûlant, allumées et brûlant.
All the light of God.
Toutes les lampes.
All the light of God shall burn in my life.
Toutes les lampes de Dieu brûleront à ma vie.
All the light of God shall burn in my life.
Toutes les lampes de Dieu brûleront à ma vie.
All the light of God shall burn in my life.
Toutes les lampes de Dieu brûleront à ma vie.
It speaks of the various manifestations of the Holy Spirit.
Il parlait ainsi.
All of the diverse manifestations of the Holy Spirit. You see it in Isaiah chapter 11. The spirit of wisdom, of knowledge, of power, of might, of the fear of the Lord, of quick understanding in the fear of the Lord. All the manifestations and workings of the Spirit. They shall shine in my life. no lamp will be off.
Aucune lampe ne sera éteinte.
All the lamps will burn.
All the toutes les lampes brûleront.
And the lamps will keep burning.
Et cela continuera à briller.
Because there will be oil in my lamp.
Parce qu'il y aura toujours de l'huile de l'essence.
Because there will be oil in my lamp.
Il y aura toujours du pétrole dans ma lampe.
Because there will be oil in my lamp.
Parce qu'il y aura toujours du pétrole dans ma lampe.
My oil will not run out.
Mon pétrole ne finira pas.
There will be oil in my lamp.
Il y aura toujours du pétrole dans ma lampe.
And all the lamps will continue to.
Et la lampe continuera à briller.
All the lamps will continue to burn.
Toutes les lampes continueront à briller.
Notice the oil will come into my lamp by the two olive trees. Standing by the candlestick.
À travers les deux arbres d'olives.
Oui. God has prepared that two olive trees should stand by the candlestick.
Dieu a préparé que les deux arbres d'olive, les deux oliviers sont là, debout de part et d'autre.
One by this side.
Un de ce côté.
The other by this side.
L'autre de l'autre.
From them oil flows into the candlestick to cause the lamp to burn.
L'huile jusqu'au chandelier et cela éclaire.
Amen.
Amen.
And when we look at these two olive trees,
et quand on a les deux oliviers,
there are many insights we can gather to help ourselves.
Okay, on peut prendre tous les sens pour nous éclairer, pour nous aider.
First, you can see them as the Word of God and the Spirit of God.
Premièrement, on peut les voir comme la parole de Dieu et comme l'Esprit de Dieu.
Spend time with the Word of God.
Passe le temps avec la parole de Dieu.
Meditate on the Word of God.
Médite la parole de Dieu.
Study the Word of God.
Étudie la parole de Dieu.
Give yourself to the study of the Word of God.
Toi à l'étude de la parole de Dieu.
And there will be oil in your life.
Il y aura l'huile dans ta vie.
The Spirit of God.
L'Esprit de Dieu.
That teaches you the Word of God.
Qui enseigne la parole de Dieu.
And fills you with wisdom and knowledge and understanding and power.
De connaissance, de sagesse et de puissance de Dieu.
The Spirit of God that gives you anointing.
La puissance de Dieu, l'Esprit de Dieu t'a donné onction.
The Word of God. The Spirit of God supplies the lamp with oil.
Ce sont eux qui fournissent de l'huile à la lampe.
God has designed that they should stand by the candlestick.
Et Dieu a décidé que vous devez rester près du chandelier.
Do not despise it.
Ne déteste pas cela.
If you want to live and overcome and be what God wants you to be,
et dominer, et tu veux.
The Word of God and the Spirit of God. These are the two agencies by which God works. In the beginning, when God wanted to create, He spoke His word.
Il a parlé sa parole.
Then the Spirit of God moved on the
water.
Everything God will do will be by the word and by the Spirit. They stand by you.
Et
as God's candlestick.
Viens près de toi comme un chandelier de Dieu.
They will cause oil to always be in this candlestick.
Et il veut que tu sois toujours dans près de ce chandelier.
And your lamp will continue to burn.
Et ta lampe va continuer à briller.
Not one lamp.
Pas une seule lampe.
Notre two lamps. Notre lamp. For seven lamps. Oh, the manifestation.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Then you should also understand it. Because the word of God and the spirit of God works through men. So you should also understand it as ministries that God has put in the midst of his body. That teaches the word of God. That ministers the word of God to us. That ministers the blessing and power of God to us. All such ministries that God has put in the body.
Toutes les sortes de ministères que Dieu a mis dans le corps.
They are also like the two olive trees.
Ils sont comme aussi les deux oliviers.
You must listen to them.
Tu dois les écouter.
You must listen to the ministry.
Tu dois écouter le ministère.
That is how you are going to grow. That's the way you are going to grow. That's how you are going to become what God wants you to become. Because God has set them in the midst of the body. Go through the message again. Listen to it. And you will find oil coming into your vessel. And you will find the oil of God coming into your life. Do not come to church and after the message you throw everything away.
Faut pas venir ici et puis tu écoutes après le message, tu vas, tu le tout
fais.
Go back to what the Lord has ministered to you.
Mais va vers ce que le Seigneur t'a enseigné.
Study it. Meditate upon it.
Dis cela et médite cela.
And you will grow.
Et tu vas grandir.
An anointing will be revealed in your life. And you know what? You know what? You also will become an olive tree. Because as you grow, you also become an olive tree. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So don't be Sunday. Christian. Sunday Christian. Only on Sunday. It's only on Sunday that they read Bible.
No, c'est dimanche qu'ils lisent la Bible.
Only on Sunday they read Bible.
C'est dimanche qu'ils lisent la Bible.
No.
Dimanche
every day.
Tous les jours.
Morning, afternoon, evening.
Matin et soir et la nuit.
Listen to the ministry that has come to you.
Les enseignements
sont venus vers toi. Fill yourself with the word of God.
Nourris-toi avec la parole de Dieu.
And you'll find yourself growing in the anointing of God upon your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Then you can also see them.
Ainsi tu pourras les voir.
As the word of God and prayers.
Et tu les verras comme la parole de Dieu et comme des prières.
Who is the believer that will grow and become what God wants him to be?
Et cela fait qu'on devient, on grandit et on devient ce que Dieu veut que nous soyons.
And fulfill the purpose of God in the earth.
Et nous accomplissons les desseins de Dieu sur la terre.
It must be given to the word of God.
Et cela doit être donné à la parole de Dieu.
It must be given to prayers.
Doit te donner à te dévouer à la prière.
Prayers include supplications.
Et la prière comporte aussi la supplication.
Intercession.
L'intercession.
Worship.
L'adoration.
And prophecy.
Et la prophétie.
There is the supply of the Spirit of God, of the anointing.
Et
as you pray, as you worship, as you praise God.
En position,
the oil of God comes into your life. The word of God and prayers.
La parole de Dieu et la prière.
They support the believer.
Et ils supportent le croyant.
They give him balance.
Ils lui donnent de l'équilibre.
They hold him together.
Ils le tiennent debout.
They prevent him from falling.
Et il épargne de tomber, de chuter.
They uphold him.
Il arracine.
They make him to continue to stand.
Et on l'aide à rester debout.
And to fulfill the purpose of God in the earth. You must be a man of prayers. You must be a man of the word of God. You must be a man of worship. A man of praise. A man of prophecy. As you continue to do it, the anointing of God, the supply of God will fill your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We will close now. Notice what he said. When these things are present, when the candlestick is all of God,
lorsque le chandelier est fait d'or,
when the lamps are burning,
lorsque les lampes sont allumées,
when the two olive trees are by the candlestick.
Lorsque les deux oliviers sont près du chandelier,
we are shown two things that will be true.
Nous avons vu deux choses qui doivent être vérité.
Amen.
Amen.
Do you want to hear the two things? Are you sure you want to hear the two things? If you want to hear it, say, shout yes!
Yes!
I'm not hearing you in this corner. Do you want to hear it? Amen.
Amen.
Two things. One. There will be no opposition before you that will not crumble.
Il n'y aura pas d'opposition devant toi qui pourra tenir.
No opposition that will not crumble.
Aucune opposition qui pourra pas fléchir.
Hey, when the word of God and prayers,
quand la parole de Dieu et la prière,
worship and prophecy,
la louange et la prophétie.
When the lamps of God is burning,
lorsque les lampes sont en train de brûler,
no opposition will be able to stand before the church.
Opposition ne pourra résister devant toi.
Where there is sickness,
peu importe, ça peut être une maladie.
Where there is disease,
ça peut être une maladie.
Where there is government opposition,
ça peut être une opposition étatique.
Whether it is the government wanting to mess up the church.
Peut-être que le gouvernement veut faire des choses bizarres contre toi.
No opposition.
Aucune opposition.
Amen. That will not crumble.
Aucune opposition qui ne va fléchir.
When this is true. When this is true. That's why it says, what are thou before Zerubbabel, this mountain before Zerubbabel? Thus said the Lord, you shall become a clay. What are thou, O great mountain? What are thou, O great mountain, before my servant Legre? What are thou, O great mountain, before my servant? What are thou, O great mountain, before the church in Côte d'Ivoire? What are thou? Where are you coming from? This sickness? Disease? Persecution? Opposition from the government? What are thou, O great mountain, before Zerubbabel? Thou shalt become a plate. Because you'll be able to say to the mountain, be thou removed. And cast into this. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So that's the first thing. Then the second thing is that the hand of Zerubbabel has laid the foundation. His hand will finish it. The hands of Zerubbabel. The ministry of Zerubbabel. I started it.
I commencé.
To finish it. I wish you will not fail. You will not be cut off. You will not fail in the purpose of God. You will not be set aside. Your testimony and prophecy will not finish. It will continue until you come to the fullness of the glory of God. The hand of Zerubbabel started it. Why should he not finish it? The work that God has started cannot be cut off. God's purpose will be fully realized in your
life.
It will not be said of you. It will not be said of you. He used to be a lover of God. He used to be a servant of God. But now we don't know what has happened to him. Oh, he used to be in this way. He used to be part of what God is doing in the earth. But now he has gone into other things. He used to be among us. He used to believe these things.
He croyait en ces choses.
But we don't know. We don't know what has happened to him. The hand of Zerubbabel has laid the foundation. His hand will finish it. Your ministry will not be cut off. Your testimony will not finish. You will grow and grow. and continue with the Lord in His purpose until you come to fullness of life. That is your portion. 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 May the glory of God fill your life. May the glory of God fill your life. May the power of God fill your life. May the light of God fill your life. And may you grow from strength to strength.
Et tu vas aller de grandeur en grandeur.
Le bloc,
si, regarde.
This light that God has lighted in you in this meeting, in this conference,
cette lumière qui a été éclairée en toi,
shall not go dim.
Ça ne va pas s'éteindre.
Shall not go dim.
Ça ne va pas s'éteindre.
Shall not go dim.
Ça ne va pas s'éteindre.
You will not go backward.
Tu ne vas pas rétrograder.
You will continue to go forward in God. You will go from strength to strength.
Tu vas aller de hauteur en hauteur.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord cause His face to shine upon you. May He do you good.
In
the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.